I'm just one goat who will vote. One goat who will vote. I wish I had another goat. Two goats who will vote. We're just two goats who will vote. Two goats who will vote. Hitting the highest note.
Two goats who will vote.
Guessing the killer during murder she wrote.
It's the gardener.
Two goats who will vote. Deciding between gray and taupe. Two goats who will vote. Mixing Mentos and Diet Coke. Two goats who will vote. November 3rd we vote and I quote. Two goats who will vote. Taking my ballot to the post. Two goats who will vote. Keep democracy afloat. Make sure that you vote.
Don't hog your journey. It's not just for you. He said, think of how many people you could have helped on the plane ride home. He said, you can put your stuff deep in your pockets and take it to your grave, or you can help someone. Choice A or choice B. And that's for Ken Duane. That's the guy on the plane who changed the course of my life. So I'm on a path at work, and all of a sudden, you guys, I get back to work and I realize that one of the things I've learned is if you survive any bad thing in your life, if your parents are going through a divorce, if there's an illness, if someone passed away, whatever your cross to bear is, if you are still standing at the end, sturdy, you get four words. You get, you can't scare me.
Over, over, I keep praying to the stars. One day they might be ours, as long as they're above us.
Hey guys, it's time for some peacock fun facts. So the term for this species of bird is actually peafowl. The term peacock is used just for the brightly colored males that we all know, and peahen is used for the females. So how did NBC become the Peacock Network? Well, in the 1950s, NBC was the first company to sell televisions in color, and they introduced this peacock to market their televisions. They later changed their peacock logo to this in the 1960s, to this big N peacock in the late 1970s, before settling on this modern day logo in 1986. You can tell it still keeps the spirit of the original peacock with these six bright colors representative of NBC's six divisions, and this little beak here that you can see is outline of the peacock's body. How clever! On this episode of What Can Haley Turn Into an NBC Peacock, we're gonna make something with what I currently have in my kitchen.
One, two, one, two, three, four.
All these clouds. It's too bad we already ate. There might be a chance of meatballs.
What?
Oh, that's just a reference to that movie, Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs.
Oh, yeah. That's funny. Sorry, I haven't seen a movie in a while. The last one I saw in the theater was probably The Wiz.
The Wiz? Wow, that's... You saw that in the theaters?
Yeah, Wiz not that into seeing movies.
Yeah. Hey, look at that cloud. It's
like a peacock. Right?
In girl world, Halloween is the one night a year when a girl can dress like a total slut and no other girls can say anything about it. The hardcore girls just wear lingerie and some form of animal.
Toit.
Yes, actually, we don't have anything besides avocados.
I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow.
A peacock. Yeah.
I told my human friend not to turn me into a peacock, but she is trying to get this job at NBC, so I decided to help her. She made me this costume, and I actually think I look like a cute peacock. Do peacocks like to go on long walks? Because I like long walks and chasing bunnies through the bushes.
Thank you.
you've heard of Peacock TV, but let's welcome Peacock TV Tunes with creative reimaginations of songs such as...
All right, stop. NBC, are you listening? Haley's here with a new proposition. You should hire me as your page. I want to work in your backstage. Will I ever stop? No. The answer's no. You should hire me and my flow. To the extreme, I work a mic like Fallon. On those tours, we're laying facts like Stallion.
And?
NBC, it's easy as you and me, or simple as I wanna be your new page in this new age. Come on, NBC.
Get your copy today.
Day 25 of trying to be an NBC page. Okay, so you guys know that Disneyland and Disney World have these like hidden Mickeys all over, like this little like paint spill to sewer grates and just fun little decorations everywhere. Well, my proposal is to do hidden NBC peacocks all over 30 Rock. And the easiest way to start is literally anywhere inside the Lego store in 30 Rockefeller Center. You could hide them in the figures themselves or literally anywhere in the store. And all of my Disney fans know that the key to this is the subtlety. So you could even do the outline of the NBC peacock with like the light shining down on the Tonight Show with Jimmy Fallon. And you could even do just a collection of different colored flowers in a vase on the set of SNL. There are so many more places that you could do hidden NBC peacocks all over 30 Rock. And I think it'd be a really fun addition. The company's fun, the people are fun, and I think everyone on the tours would love searching for them as well.
All right, so this is who I'd cast in a live action version of Up.
So first we got Mr. Fredrickson, and there would be nobody better than Danny DeVito. I think you would encompass this character perfectly. Next up we got Russell, our little explorer, and I think that
Tom Holland would be the perfect Russell.
Next up we got fun-loving Doug, who would be played by
the man, the myth, Tom Hanks. And then for this villain of Up, I would cast
Steve Martin. I know he plays fun-loving characters a lot, but he actually is a really good villain sometimes.
And last but not least, our fun-loving Snipe, who's basically a peacock, Jack Black, to play Kevin. And that's who I'd cast in a live action Up. Let me know what you think in the comments.
It's not so much the showers I'm afraid of, it's just like, what if I fall in love?
P is for
everybody is going to get to know each other in the pot. I'm serious about this stuff.
A is for
oh man, my muffin. Ah! Oh, my head!
C is for
cute.
Oh, sorry, she learned English on Instagram. She's been feeling, how do you say, sexy as hell, so to say.
O is for. C is for. K is for.
Okay, everyone shut up immediately.
Peacock.
God, oh my God.
God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
This is the bad place. I fucking knew it. And clam chowder is disgusting. It's just hot ocean milk with dead animal croutons.
Okay, well, what do we do? Panic, freak? I usually panic, but I am happy to freak.
We have to stay cool, as my mom always used to say. If a cop handcuffs you to a bike rack, there's always something you can gnaw through.
Your mom always said that?
At me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary.